The drum wood chipper is mainly used for crushing materials such as logs, small diameter wood, branches, boards, slats, and bamboo. Stable structure, high productivity, and low processing cost. The size of the feed port is large, which facilitates the entry of materials and increases the production capacity. The number of rotor blades is adjustable. The material is even after crushing. The material adapts to a wide range, not subject to moisture restrictions.